Hello, wonderful people. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to my channel. Happy New Month. I hope you and family are doing great. I hope everything is all right. I hope you have joy. I hope you still enjoy love and you are still experiencing the goodness of the Lord. Yes. If you are new to this is a channel to be blessed. And to my existing subscribers, I say huge thank you to you for being my subscribers and for remaining my subscribers. So, I'm going to welcome all my viewers to this channel and to my existing subscribers to thank you with our song. I am going aya o aya 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 o aya 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 o aya aya aya. My viewers, my subscribers, you are going aya o aya 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 o aya 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 o aya aya aya. All together, we are going aya o aya. So, I'm going to be decreeing blessing, the blessing of laughter into your life, into my life, the blessing of the Lord into your life. We all need laughter. Considering what is going on in the world right now, we need laughter. We need peace. We need joy. We need happiness. Yes. Great is the Lord and greatly to be praised in the city of the Lord, on the mountain of his holiness. Beautiful for situations, the joy of the whole world. His Mount Zion, site of the northern city of King David. His Mount Zion, site of the northern city of King David. Yes, we all need the sight of the Lord in your life. We all need the sight of the Lord in my life. I need the sight of the Lord in my life, in the life of my husband, in the life of my children. You need the sight of the Lord in your life, my viewers, my subscribers, all families, churches, nations, all together. We need the sight of the Lord. We need God to touch, to see into our fears, to control and to restore fortunes. Yes, fortunes, to restore fortunes, to remove evil, to remove evil and to restore love. Yes, love in place of hate. Love in place of hate. Oh, we need God. Our Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, I come unto you. I cover myself, my spirit, my soul, my body, everything that belongs to me, I cover with the blood of Jesus. Everything that belongs to me in heaven and on earth, I cover with the blood of Jesus, Lord. My husband, my children, with the blood of Jesus, Lord. Everlasting King of glory, I stand on the ground of the authority in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And I speak laughter, joy into the life of families, into the life of churches, into the life of nations, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Yes, we need love. We need laughter. We need peace, Lord. Lord, we need your sight. We need your sight in everything that is going on in the world right now. We need your sight. We need your happiness. We need your touch. Oh, we need your divine intervention in every situation of the nation, of churches, of families, of people, of individuals, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Lord, I ask in the name of the Lord Jesus, into the life of people, into the life of people, into the families, into the churches, into nations, Lord. Oh, I need with your sight, Lord. Grant us joy, grant us laughter. Once again, grant us laughter again. Grant us laughter again. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh, Psalm 126, verse 1 to 2 says, when the Lord restored the fortunes of Zion, we were like those who dreamed. Our mouths were filled with laughter and our tongues with songs of joy. Oh, then it was said among the nations, the Lord has done great things for them again. Our Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I ask, oh Lord, that you restore fortunes of peace, restore fortunes of love, restore fortunes of peace, restore fortune of love, restore fortune of joy, restore fortune of laughter into the life of people, into the life of people, into the life of people, into churches, into nations, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, help us. Help us, Lord. Remove hatred. Remove hatred. Remove fear. Remove doubt. Remove deceit in the heart of the people of the world. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh, Father. Father, Lord, remove deceit in the heart of the foundational strong men. Remove hatred in the heart of the foundational strong men and against the people. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh Lord, every heart of killing, every heart of killing, every heart of violence, Lord, Father, remove in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh Lord, restore fortunes of peace, restore fortunes of love into the heart of people, into the heart of the foundational men, into the heart of the worldly strong men, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, into the heart of the local names of local names that will secure and protect, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh Lord, set the people free. Oh Lord, set the people free. Set churches free. Set nations free from the collective bondages, oh Lord, from the collective captivity. In the name of Jesus, the collective captivity of the world, oh Lord, oh, is going high and high. Father, Lord, Lord, oh Lord, restore laughter, restore love, fortunes of love, fortunes of laughter, fortune of peace, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Lord, oh Lord, touch the heart of the strong men of the world. Touch the heart of the strong men of the world. Touch the heart of the strong men of the world. Oh, touch the heart of the people. Touch the heart of the families. Oh, that those that are mourning. Those that are mourning. Those that are weeping. Oh, Father, Lord, touch their lives. Touch their hearts. Comfort them in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Lord, restore. 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 Fill our mouth with laughter. Fill our mouth with laughter. Oh, fill our mouth with laughter. Our tongues with songs of joy. Our mouth with songs of joy. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh Lord, help us. Help us again. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Everlasting King of glory, Lord. Oh Father, set the people free. Set the people free. Set the nation free. Set the churches free from the internal cage. Internal cage of the wicked world, oh Lord. Internal cage of the wickedness of the world, oh Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh Father, Lord, set the churches free. Oh, every evil perpetrators of evil in the churches, oh Lord. Oh Father, Lord, remove wickedness in their hearts. Remove wickedness in their heart, Lord. Oh Father, Lord, set people free. Set people free, Lord, from the internal cage of the wickedness of the people of the world, oh Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh Lord, set family free. Set families free, oh Lord. Set us free, oh Lord. Set us free of bondage, of collective captivity. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, every heart of violence, every heart of violence, every heart of hatred, every heart of deceitfulness, oh Father, remove. Oh Lord, remove. Fill our mouth with laughter, our tongues with song of joy, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh, Father, Lord, let it be said among the nations that the Lord has done great things again for us. Oh, let it be, let it be, let it be for people, let it be for families, let it be for nations. Oh, let it be for churches, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Everlasting King of glory, Lord, I ask in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I ask in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Lord. Oh, Father, Lord, withdraw the rising rod of the wicked against your people in the name of Jesus, Lord. Oh, Lord, withdraw the rising rod of the wicked against your people, against us, against churches, against nations, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, everlasting King of glory, Lord. Father, Lord, remove, withdraw the rising rod of the wickedness, of the wicked against your people, against your churches, against nations, against families, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh, Father, Lord, fill our mouth with laughter. Oh, restore the fortunes of laughter. Let our mouth be filled with laughter, our tongues, oh Lord, with the songs of joy, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. My Lord, my God, my shield, my strength. Oh, Father, Lord. Oh, Lord, cancel the consequences, oh, Lord, of the evil of the heartly giants, oh, Lord. Oh, Father, Lord, cancel, oh, Lord, the consequences, oh, Lord, of the consequences, oh, Lord, of the evil of the heartly giants, oh, Lord. Oh, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Lord, I beseech you, in the name of the Almighty Jesus, oh Lord, in the name of your son, Jesus, oh Lord. Oh, Father, Lord, Almighty God, oh Father, remove the consequences, oh Lord, remove the consequences, oh Lord, of the evil of the earthly giants, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh Lord, help us, Lord. Oh, fill our mouth with laughter. Ah, our tongues with the songs of joy, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Your word said in Psalm 126, verse 1 to 2, in the name of Jesus, you said, when the Lord restored the fortunes of the Zion, we were like those that dreamed, our mouth filled with the joy, with laughter, our tongues with songs of joy. Oh, and it was said among the nations, the Lord has done great things again. Father, in the name of Jesus, please do great things again. Do great things for us, in the name of Jesus. Do great things for people. Do great things for churches. Do great things for nations, in the name of Jesus. Restore the fortunes of laughter into our mouth. Fill our tongues with the songs of joy, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, help us, Lord. Help us, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father, Lord, help us, Lord. Oh Lord, help us, Lord. Oh Father, remove strife, every form of strife, all over the world, in the church, unforgiving spirit, Lord. Oh Father, remove in the name of Jesus, Lord. Oh, remove, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Oh Father, remove in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father, Lord, fight, oh Lord. Fight, oh Lord, fight, oh Lord, hidden and the clever, oh devourers of your churches, oh Lord. Oh Lord, fight, oh Lord, fight in the name of Jesus, oh Lord. Oh, the hidden and the clever, devourers of your gospel, devourers of your churches, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, everlasting King of glory, Lord, fight the hidden and the clever. devourers of your churches, devourers of your churches, oh Lord. Oh, the perpetrators of evil in the churches, oh Lord, in the nations, oh Lord, in the families, oh Lord. Oh, Father, Lord, restore fortunes, oh Lord. Fortunes of peace, fortunes of love, fortunes of laughter into our mouth. Oh, fill our tongues with the song of joy in the name of Jesus, Lord. Oh, Lord, oh, Lord, oh, Lord. Let there be laughter. Let there be laughter in the mouth of your people, Lord. Let there be peace, oh, Lord. Every form of hunger, every form of hatred, Father, Lord, remove and withdraw from the heart of the wicked, oh, Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh, Father, Lord. Oh, Lord, help us. Help us in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Set us free from the internal cage of the wicked ones, of the foundational strong men. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh, Father, Lord, set your people free. Set your people free. Oh, set your people free. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Every consequences, oh Lord. Every consequences, oh Lord, of the evil, of the evil, of the evil of the earthly giants, Lord. Father, Lord, remove, 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 remove. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh Lord, remove. Oh Lord, help us. Father, Lord, help us, Lord. Help us, Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray, Lord. Oh Lord, I decree. According to Zephaniah 3:17, that says, for the Lord your God is living among you, his mighty Savior, Lord. Oh, he will take delight in you with gladness. Oh, with gladness. His love, he will calm. He will calm your fears, Lord. He will calm your fears. He will rejoice over you with joyful songs. My beloved, people, oh, families, churches, nations, I leave you with Zephaniah 3:17 that says, for the Lord your God is living among you. He is a mighty, is mightily Savior. He will take delight in you with gladness. Oh, with his love. And he will calm all your fears. He will rejoice over you with the joyful songs. Yes, be assured that after tears comes laughter. After tears comes laughter. After sorrow comes laughter. After sickness comes laughter. After pain comes laughter. After hatred comes laughter and love. Yes, there will be laughter. The Lord will fill our mouth with laughter. The Lord will fill our mouth with laughter. The Lord will fill our mouth with laughter. He will fill our tongue with a song of joy. Yes, according to Psalm 126, verse 1 to 2. Yes, the Lord will fill our mouth with laughter, our tongues with the song of joy, and so shall it be in the name of the Lord. The Lord will promote me multiple folds in the name of Jesus. The Lord will promote my husband in multiple fold in the name of Jesus. The Lord will promote my children in multiple folds in the mighty name of Jesus. My mouth, my husband's mouth, my children's mouth will be filled with laughter. Laughter. Our tongues will be filled with the songs of joy in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And so shall it be. We have laughter. We have joy. We have peace. We have fortunes of laughter, fortunes of peace, fortunes of joy, fortunes of love. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we are free from the consequences of the evil of evil earthly giants. In the name of Jesus, we are free from internal cage of the wickedness of the wicked world. In the name of Jesus, Lord, yes, the Lord is restoring. Peace to the families, peace to the nations, peace to the church. Every evil perpetrators of evil in the churches, the Lord will fish them out. The Lord will fish them out. The Lord will fight the clever and the evil, evil perpetrators, devourers of the churches. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, every unforgiveness, unforgiveness, unforgiving, unforgiving spirit, unforgiving spirit, unforgiving heart, the Lord is restoring with love in the name of Jesus. Oh, every family that are weeping, every family that are mourning, the Lord is filling their heart with laughter. The Lord is filling their heart with love. The Lord is comforting them. The Lord is filling their mouth with laughter. The Lord is filling their tongues with songs of joy. Oh, the Lord is comforting them in the name of Jesus. 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 In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. I cover my spirit, my soul, my body, my destiny, my foundation, my husband, my children, everything that belongs to me in heaven and on earth, I cover with the blood of Jesus. Yes, in Jesus' name. Amen. So, I'm going to sing this song for this channel unto you, all my subscribers, to remind you to keep staying and be remaining my subscribers, and to remind my viewers that are watching me now to subscribe to this channel. This is a channel to be blessed. Yes, the song is I am going higher, oh, my viewers, you are going with me higher, higher, higher. My subscribers, you are going with me higher, higher. You are going higher, oh, higher, higher, oh, higher, 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 higher. All together, we are going higher. Our mouth is filled with laughter. Our mouth is filled with laughter. Our tongues are filled with songs of joy. Yes, remain blessed. Till I come your way in my next video, remain blessed. Remain blessed. Keep loving. Be assured. Be courageous. Dream big and dream free. It is well with you. It is well with your family. It is well with your household. It is well with the works of your hand. Oh, the Lord will preserve and protect all of us in Jesus' name. Amen. Remain blessed, remain blessed, remain blessed, remain blessed.